lots of cricket coming your way.
Very good.
Rohit Sharma, who's just a couple away from another half century. Still very relaxed. I'm sure he is relaxed, Rahul Dravid.
She knows how to eat now.
Happy coach.
He's also removing the cover.
Yes, I don't think he's got too much to worry about. But it'll be interesting to see how India defends whatever score they put up. That has been, even in the 50 overs format, that has been one thing that they haven't been able to do regularly. Three for seven. Three for eight for Sandner into his third over.
Hi.
Too much what they do. Back their ability to set or defend, whichever it is. We all know that they're missing a few of their key players as well.
Indeed.
So if they can win series and win series by defending going into the future, it's good signs. Now what would be worried about the singles? What he doesn't want is a big over. 10 plus over, 10, 12, 14, 15 run over. That can happen in the final 4 or 5 overs. Excellent to go these. 50. Slashed away. 26 international T20 half century for the Indian captain.
Very good.
Picks at length quickly.
You want to use the feet also.
Just be a couple and a misfield. You don't see that very often with New Zealand sides. Since that first game in the World Cup, Rohit has scored 450s. 148 as well. This is the way he got to it. Sliced away and it races away here at Eden Gardens.
Really a remarkable record. 26 50s. Four to four.